had mainly culturing that the human embryonic stem cells, as well as recently we started induced pluripotent cells. Red colored solution is a culture media which provides a nutrient and culture environment for the cells. Each time we have to spin down the cell so that we can separate. Then remove the old culture media. We just sucking from the top so that we can just get the culture media. We leave the small volume of the media in the bottom so that not disturbing the pellet itself. Then you resuspend by tapping. Then we add a few new media. Stem cells, one of the characteristics is that we can grow them infinite times.